Archaeologists have dug up the remains of more than 1,500 people, many of them believed to have died in an epidemic. The remains were buried in a 19th century mass grave that is being excavated for a city development project in Osaka in western Japan. Officials at the Osaka City Cultural Properties Association studying the remains said on Wednesday they believe they are of young people who died in the late 1800s. The Amida Grave, one of seven historical burial sites in Japan's bustling merchant city of Osaka, was unearthed as part of a redevelopment project near a main train station. The more than 1,500 remains were found during excavations that began in September 2019, following an earlier 2016-2017 study that dug up hundreds of similar remains at adjacent locations, according to Yoji Hirata, an official at the association. In the earlier excavation, many remains showed signs of lesions on the limbs. The discovery of additional similar remains suggests the burial site was for those who fell victim to an epidemic in the region, Mr. Hirata said. Please check the link in the description for official webpage reference.